kill.
Like, a little bit on the, you know, I don't want to say dirty. I just need, like, a little bit more on the, like, rough, crunchy side.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'm
and
so
I'm really,
lucky.
I'm
so lucky.
Overly polished, I think. I had bottom of my earrings on. And,
wow.
And my makeup was really nice. I didn't see my shade.
I'm losing, losing my luck now.
And I just really
at least I got that off. Oh man, if I could just do that. Nah, I didn't think I was going to be able to make it. I just screwed myself too. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Yes, that was like pure luck. Oh man. Oh man. Oof, probably shouldn't have done that. Yes, got it.
You all follow the same trend, but at least they look very fashionable. Yeah, yeah. And in Japan, it's not really like that. People have more of like a retirement beach fashion look. There's like this kind of casual scarves,
pastels.
Pastels. It's almost like Norway.
Yeah.
It's very like colored.
I say Tokyo fashion lines of Norwegian fashion.
Yeah, it looks a lot like that. And so we're all just the culture we came here. But when we came back to Canada,
luck. Man.
What's the
third up there?
I'm saying you're not fit.
Yeah.
You work out.
Yeah.
You've got muscle.
Yeah.
And I'm tired here.
I'm like, I was hoping I'd get lucky there, but...
Guy, just, like, dressed,
like, yeah, that was
like,
good.
His, like, cup, and I that was
luck.
His, like, muscles, like, hitting people in the face when he walks around. They're just, like, so huge muscular people here.
I was, like, holding your hand, waiting in line, and behind me was, like, somebody much taller than both of us.
Yeah.
And he was somebody bigger, and I'm like, where are
both? Size now, like you don't have to buy extra
large.
I'm like,
screwed right now.
I tried to make up a shirt. I like went through the rack and I was like, oh, extra large. And when I picked it up, extra large was like a beach towel for me.
Yep.
And I'm like,
oh man,
extra large.
I need a silver one, like,
which you are
really bad. I am so screwed.
So that's what we're gonna talk about for our first couple of days of
I guess that's it. Oh no, no, let's keep playing.
That we had a bit of a rough start because when we arrived, because like my mom was in surgery, so the day that we arrived, we ended up going to the emergency room, and so we were in the emergency room.
This might be the most rounds I've ever done, actually.
3:30 p.m. So we are missing out on an entire day, as well as being exhausted the next day. So for you and I, it kind of feels like 3 days. But my mom is in recovery now, so that's fantastic.
Absolutely.
So now I'm.
Oh, that was like cheating.
So we might.
He's too good.
More next week, as soon as we figure out some things about Canada.
If
you want to hear us talk about the trains next week, which I hope I won't renege on my promise, make sure you tune in at Monday, 10 p.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time, and we're going to talk more about Japan, Korea, and the rest of the world, and Toronto, Canada.
And
I shouldn't have done that. That was dumb.
Kevin Kim, former member of Zia, is now doing his own radio show on Mondays.
I'm doing way better with this, this aiming.
Hour of celebrities, interviews, giveaways, and all of the hottest fashion.
So that's it for this week, guys.
Everybody, take care. We are now a day behind you. We're no
Boom.
Longer in the future.
Got it.
And we'll tell you more about Canada.
All right.
Next week.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh, man. Oh, I'm being so dumb. Perfect. I figure there's no way for me to get up in there. Oh man. little sound that was. That was cute. That was pure luck. Of synergy. This one more time, but if I fail, then that's gonna be it. Until I die. Oh shit. Oh shit. That's okay. That's it, folks.